777, I thought.
Yeah, so it's about 800 degrees, and what we're doing is we're taking a temperature on the exhaust here, as well as right here. So it's about 800 degrees right in here.
What we're going to do, we've got some
automotive liquids that we're going to spray on there. Smell it, see what kind of smoke there is, and then if it's hot enough, it'll actually ignite it. You'll get to see how quick or how slow it ignites. Okay?
Is this going to be semi-positive?
No. No, because we're going to squirt it here, so it's not going to jump out. And you'll see, gasoline will not ignite. Nothing you can do to ignite the gasoline without an open flame.
Would it get hotter, because this would typically be inside the engine compartment?
Those temperatures I read
are within that. Okay.
So
we'll start off with 7 degrees.
It's whatever they found.
It's an old disc.
Tractor
disc.
Get
a walk there.
Huh? The one on the roof, is that where you got it?
What's that? Was that an earlier test of the tank?
Yeah, we get rid of it. Yeah, exactly. It blew up.
That building. I wish I owned
that's
it.
Where it landed when it blew up. Cool. We saved that bottle for the last demo.
So last night when we were doing this, we only got it up to about 600 degrees. And so we used the torch to heat up the outside as well as the inside to get it up. So this time I think we're going to be okay.
So you're saying last night you couldn't get it up, but I hear that.
You did. You did. It happens.
What did you do?
I went home.
So the shower story wasn't that exciting. No,
not with a bunch of wiring loops.
Oh, yeah, you got that.
Alright, so your transmission fluid, it's got an ignition temperature of about 300 to 400 degrees. So we're well within that, so this should have no problem igniting. That smoke, but then it'll ignite. So that temperature right there is about 800 degrees. So that's your transmission fluid. You can see if they just had work done on their transmission. They just put transmission fluid in down through the dipstick and they drop some down and it's down on their exhaust, it could definitely ignite, right?
Yeah, definitely then, a guy who has a rag on his side of his mouth.
Brake fluid. Smell.
Yeah, that is so cow because of the social economic disadvantage. You smell that off your park and it's all my god all the time. All the time.
So here's diesel. So obviously we know diesel will go. Got in here.
Yeah.
it's hot enough, it just ignites, no problem. That's your transmission fluid. It's real thick, so you can get that real thick smoke. Yeah, don't breathe. Do you guys have any questions on that? Now you guys have seen it. The temperature for there. So if they're driving, they're going to smell that smoke, and then all of a sudden it'll ignite. At this point, grab your stuff, go buy your vehicle, so we'll get started on your guys. So that you're going to go out. What time is it now?